Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Welcome students, this is Nitin Sharma and we have completed our exercise 11.2 up to question number 3. So this is our question number 4. We have to find the missing values. So we have given the base, that is 15 cm. Then we have to find the height and we have given the area of triangle. Okay, so here we have to find the height of the triangle. So given we have area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 multiply base multiply height. Area of triangle ka formula kya hota hai? 1 by 2 multiply base multiply height. And we have given the area of triangle, that is 87. Then 1 by 2 multiply base. Base we have 15 cm and height we have to find the height. So yahan pe hum cross multiply kar denge. So 87 denominator mein hai to wo jayega numerator mein and 15 aapka jayega denominator. Cross multiply. Then भी कैंसिल हो रहा हो तो हम कैंसिल कर देते हैं. 3 5 15, 3 यहां से भी कैंसिल हो रहा है. 3 2 3 2 6 एंड 3 9 27. देन वी हैव 29 मल्टीप्लाई 2, दैट इज 58 एंड डिवाइड बाय 5. सो अवर एच इज इक्वल टू 5, सब इसको डिवाइड कर देंगे, दैट इज 5 1 5, अगेन 5 1 5, 3 रिमेनिंग 5 6 30. सो एच इज योर 11.6 cm. So means height of the triangle is 11.6 cm. Okay. Now our next question is, we have to find the base of the triangle and we have given height, that is 31.4 mm, and area of triangle is equal to 1256 mm². So we know that area of a triangle is equal to 1 by 2 multiply base multiply height. So we have given the area of triangle is 1256 is equal to 1 by 2 multiply base. Base we have to find and we have given the height, that is 31.4. Clear? Then we have to find B. B is equal to 1256 multiply 2 and divide by 31.4. पॉइंट कैंसिल आउट करेंगे तो एक डिजिट के बाद क्या आ जाएगा, पॉइंट के बाद वन डिजिट है तो वो क्या आ जाएगा, 10. देन 3 1 4 3 1 4 1256. सो वी हैव रिमेनिंग विथ, वी आर रिमेनिंग विथ 4 मल्टीप्लाई 2 मल्टीप्लाई 10. सो बी आपका क्या हो जाएगा, 4 मल्टीप्लाई 2 इज 8, 8 मल्टीप्लाई 10 इज 80 सेंटीमीटर. सो बी मीन्स बेस ऑफ द गिवन ट्राइंगल इज 80 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ अवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज, PQRS इज द पैरेललोग्राम. PQRS इज द पैरेललोग्राम. QM इज द हाइट फ्रॉम Q टू SR. QM इज द हाइट फ्रॉम Q टू SR. एंड QN इज द हाइट फ्रॉम Q टू PS. और QN भी आपकी क्या है, एक हाइट है जो कि Q से कहां पे है, PS पर है, परपेंडिकुलर. इफ SR इज इक्वल टू, सो वी हैव गिवन, गिवन इज SR. SR इज इक्वल टू 12 सेंटीमीटर. दिस इज SR. SR इज इक्वल टू 12 सेंटीमीटर. And QM, QM is equal to 7.6 cm. Then we have to find the area of the parallelogram. First part is the area of the parallelogram. So area of parallelogram PQRS is equal to base multiply height. So our base, base is SR. So SR is 12 cm and multiply 7.6 cm. So 12 multiply 7.6 हमें करना. So 12 6 are 72, then 7, 12 7 is 84, 84 plus 7 is 91, then 1 point adjust karna hai. So this is 91.2 centimeter square. So your area of parallelogram PQRS is 91.2 centimeter square. Then our D part is, we have to find QN. This is your QN. If PS is equal to 8 centimeter, PS aapko given hai 8 centimeter. So again we have to use the area of parallelogram. Area of parallelogram is base multiplied height. So this is our PS is our base and QN is our height. So here area of parallelogram we know that is 91.2 and PS we have given 8 centimeter multiply QN. So QN is equal to 91.2 divided by 8. So पहले हम point हटा देते हैं तो नीचे क्या आ जाएगा आपका 10. So 8 से हम इसको पहले divide करते हैं, then after हम divide by 10 करते हैं. So this is 8 ones are 8, again 8 ones are 8, then 8 fours are 32. So this is 114 divided by 10. So you will get 11.4. This is the value of QN. QN is equal to 11.4 centimeter. So your value of QN means this height is 11.4 centimeter. Okay. Now our question number 7 is, in triangle ABC is right angle at A. Triangle ABC is right angle at A. If AD is perpendicular to BC, AD जो है वो आपका perpendicular है BC पर. If AB is equal to 5 cm, AB we have given 5 cm, BC we have given 13 cm and AC we have given 12 cm. Then we have to find the area of the given triangle and we have to find the length of AD. Okay? So first, area of triangle, it means in right triangle, ABC, we have given right triangle ABC at point A. So 1 by 2 base multiply height. So base is our AB and height is AC. So 1 by 2 AB is 5 and AC is 12. So 2 ones are 2 and 2 6 are 12 and 6 multiplied 5 is equal to 30 centimeter square. So area of the given triangle ABC is 30 centimeter square. Next we have to find the length of AD. So again we have to apply area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 multiply base multiply height. Then area of triangle we have 30. This time the base is, इस बार हमें base क्या लेना है? That is BC. This is 13 centimeter and we have to find height. Height is your AD. Okay? So AD is equal to 30 multiply 2 and divide by 30 multiply 2 divided by 30. So 30 2 is 16 divided by 13 by 13 centimeter. So your length of AD is 16 by 13 centimeter. Okay?